Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
I just want to be friends.
No! Oh my god!
Why?
Like, you have nothing to bring to the table right now. Like, everything, listen, everything about you says you have nothing to bring to the table.
I want you to put me on the table.
No, I'm not your buddy, I'm not your boyfriend.
True Americans and patriots along with our president.
We've been through this before, I'm not your boyfriend.
Our supporters.
Stepping on the flag! Don't step on the flag! I'm filming this fuckhead! Yo, you're a douchebag! Yo, get the fuck out of here!
Where's the mask?
All pigs matter.
Where's your mask?
All pigs matter.
Where's your mask?
You need a mask. What?
You need a mask.
A mask?
A mask.
Yeah. A mask?
Charlie Baker says you need a mask.
What?
Charlie Baker says you need a mask.
What?
Where's your mask?
He's just trolling you.
Where's your mask?
I didn't hear you.
Where's your mask? I'm trying to listen. Is your mind quieted down so I can listen?
He's trying to listen.
Don't feed the troll.
Feed the troll. I'm trying to listen to what he has to say.
On day one,
just to go over there, why do you have to do that?
You said you were going to reinstate the war on the station.
Look at this side. He's in blue.
I just think he's videoing.
What happens if I do this?
He's
Don't trip his wall.
Uh-oh. Juke. Why not? Because people didn't die for that flag, so you can let it drag on the ground. Pick the flag up. Pick the flag up.
Can you just walk off the street?
Get it off the ground!
I'm just here to support you guys.
Pick it up!
Come on, man.
Okay. I'm just here to support you.
That's fine, but just pick the flag up.
Alright, so pick the flag up then. Show the support. Pick it up.
I just
pick the flag up and show the support. Show the support that you're here for and pick up the flag.
I'm sorry, I tried. I just don't understand.
Oh, you did. Okay, come on.
Perfect.
Yep.
That's better.
That's awesome.
If somebody knocked you on your ass right now, would you call the police or would you just cry?
I'd call a crack addict. Either that or Ghostbusters.
So you don't give him the satisfaction. That's it.
I love when you guys satisfy me.
You're 5'3". Destroy you.
I bet you could satisfy me.
Your parents and brother and sister.
Bet you would. You'd probably love it too.
Burn.
How you doing?
Yo, fuck this guy.
Put the flag on the ground. What's the matter with you?
Yeah, pick that flag up.
Go. Get the hell out of here.
Get it off the ground.
Let's go, boys. Time to go. Let's go.
Are you making fun of people with Down syndrome?
No, just you.
Say you're sorry.
Idiot.
Say you're sorry.
Moron.
Fuck him up.
The thing is, they plant people like him here.
Yeah, he's a plant.
You're a communist. You're a communist. What are you doing with the flag on?
Take that flag off. Can't. Try it.
Look at them stealing my property.
No, you're going to hell.
Free the flag! Free it!
You got a right to be it, but don't be an ass about it, okay? That's all I'm asking. Stand there, hold your sign, don't harass people. That's all.
But what am I going to be if I'm not an ass?
Whatever you want to be. That's what America's about. Be what you
want to
be.
But my mom said I could be whatever I want, so I decided to be an ass.
Then you know what? You've accomplished your goal.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Me and her are best friends. I'm just here to support you. I'm just here to support you. I'm here to support you guys. Anyone we disagree with isn't welcome here. All pigs matter.
Yeah, you don't matter though.
You don't matter, and you're being just.
You're like.
I thought I mattered to you.
You don't matter to me whatsoever.
That's not what you said off camera.
Oh yeah.
That's not what you said behind the bushes over there. If anyone needs me, I'll be down here.
Allahu.
Allahu. West Sharia.
You guys run this team.
You know anything about Sharia law?
Yeah.
You know about Sharia law?
It's good.
It's good.
It's what America needs. It's what America needs. That's all you need to know. Oh, it's just good.
Tell me something about Sharia law.
It's good.
Tell me. I want to know what
it's what America needs.
Tell me what about it.
It's good. Everything about it.
I bet you don't want to work for anything in your life, right? Everything just handed to you.
Yes, exactly. That's it.
What? You're the first one to throw off a fucking building.
Hey! It's my sign! West Sharia! Your sign got destroyed.
What?
Someone destroyed your sign. Right there it is.
You should join the big penis guy.
I want to join you.
Cage match! We got a cage match right now!
Arrest him! Anyone we don't agree with, arrest him! Arrest him! Arrest him! Arrest him! Arrest him! Anyone we disagree with, arrest him!
Get out of here, you dickhead!
So I don't get my First Amendment right?
Yeah, you do! But you don't get to break the law! There's a law you gotta follow!
I will fucking put you in bankruptcy
the
next
5 years. You live in your parents' basement.
Officer, we disagree.
Delete you off them, right? Yeah, I see you
shaking. Oh, are you gonna do something?
No, you?
No, well,
all right.
Why am I shaking though?
Because pussies like you like
I'm a pussy.
To aggravate people and try to trigger us. Well, we're not the ones triggering. You are.
Officer, arrest them. We disagree with them. Anyone I disagree with, arrest them. Sharia is better than the Constitution.
Oh, is it? Based on what? Based on what fact?
Based on that it is.
Oh, based on what it is. How do you...
$50. $50. But that's just from George Soros. Hillary Clinton pays me, CNN, MSNBC, CBS. They all pay me. Can I get your number this time?
No, you may not.
Please?
No. N-O.
Are you sure?
Positive.
What if I catch you on a better day?
Never gonna happen.
You're not my type.
Why not? What did you get? Fine?
Because I like guys that are like my height and in better shape. And don't look at me.
I'm party shy.
I got better taste than men.
Let Islam in.
Look at this lunatic. No, but don't. I know, but don't. They're going to arrest you for assault. Don't touch it.
Then why are you allowed
that? I don't allow it. I'll get arrested.
I'll get arrested.
Yeah.
Can you tell me
anything? Just stand in front of him. Yeah, he will.
You don't belong.
You don't belong. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Don't you can rip it. You can rip it. Get off it.
You're gonna go to hell if you rip it.
I'm
gonna go to hell. If you rip it, that's according to the flag code.
Is that true?
Yeah.
You know that? Get off the flag.
Get off the fucking flag.
Get off the flag. Get off the flag. Get off the flag.
Don't get arrested. Go sit the flag on the ground. I got on the phone with the judge and I squashed Rayla's harassment order like a bug.
Let's get a prayer going for Trump. Prayer for Trump. Allah bless America.
Okay.
Allah bless
America. Can I tell you something?
What?
Leave.
Let me finish my prayer.
Get it off the ground.
Get that flag off the ground. Get it off the ground.
Take it away.
Yeah.
Are you calling me retarded?
Yeah, I understand. This is our town, not yours.
Are you making fun of retarded people?
I got a retarded nephew. But you're retarded.
I'm retarded too.
On behalf of all retards, take that back.
I'm sorry, you're right.
Get the fuck out of my town.
Anyone we disagree with, get out of here.
Where the fuck you live?
You don't live in Longton.
I want to live right next to you.
You don't want to live right next to me. I'll fucking take my 12 gauge and put it right through your fucking eye. And I don't give a fuck.
Sounds kinky.
Don't even get me going.
You sound.
He won't stop me and they won't stop me.
You sound.
I'll fucking take your head and fucking shove it up your ass.
You sound really kinky right now.
My entire family.
He put his whole family on the line to serve this country.
I know, that's why I was.
He ain't giving that flag back to you. And I'm his mother, and I'll deck you if you try to take that flag. No, you don't pray on the flag.
If you want to pray to the flag, hold it up and then pray.
Right.
He needs a prayer rug, though. He needs a prayer rug.
You know what? That's gonna go viral though. So I appreciate that.
That's good.
His face is gonna be all over the internet.
That's right. Are you gonna be
surprised? Him taking the flag from me. Yep.
Okay. Yep. I'm pretty sure that 98% of people are going to agree with you. Also, the video is yours, correct?
What?
What video are you talking about? Who took the video?
Which video? What?
Who took the video? Who's going to post it?
Who took what video?
I swear to God, I will fucking play for you.
No, I'm with them.
You?
Work together.
How the fuck you are?
I got it on film. She started it.
Wait a second. Stop. What's going
on? Wait, are you two together?
Yeah.
You're his father?
He drove me here.
Oh.
You just dropped the flag on the ground.
That's
the crazy thing.
No.
You disrespected the flag.
No,
you disrespected the flag.
Go away. Get the fuck away from me, dude.
Go away.
Get the
now.
Fuck away from me. Listen, all day you've been fucking
all day.
Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me.
Get out of here. Get out of
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying!
We don't want you here. Go over the cross this way with the other street tag. Yeah, you don't want to be here. You want to be here?
Did you know you can't spell virus without you and I? If you fell, I would break your fall for you.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome. Hey, Sam, I've got your back.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. If coronavirus doesn't take you out, can
and
I?
And the main reason why police...
I've got your back.
Hey, I'm not fighting for like...
I'm just supporting you.
I'm living my best to select. Not...
I'm just here to support you. Why is he so mad at me? I'm just here to support him.
Yo, what if I knocked you out? How would you feel?
I don't know, because I'd be knocked out.
Remember the more than 20 people that have now died in the BLM, Antifa, Communist, Democrat riots. Their lives matter too.
Anyone we disagree with is a communist.
Or someone robs you, what are you going to do? Who are you going to call?
Ghostbusters.
Please.
Every black man beats you up, who are you going to call?
A crack addict. Anyone we disagree with, we're going to take their property away and not give it back to them. I'm here for your safety.
So you're brainwashed then.
You can never protect me.
I want to protect you though.
I'm not going to have a vote.
I'm your bodyguard.
No, you're not.
You know a song that gets on everybody's nerves, and this is how it goes. I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves.
You live in the best country on earth.
Best country on earth.
You couldn't do this.
America is the greatest on earth. You just want to hit it.
Go to Cuba. Go to China.
I want to be right next to you.
Social distance, get the fuck away from us.
I just want to be right next to you.
I'm telling you right now, social distance and get the fuck away from me. Move.
That's insane. I'm just going over here.
My brain isn't working.
I'm going over here.
Did somebody put all this stuff on you today?
Yeah.
Who did that?
George Soros.
Good answer.
Can you not spit at me?
We have to find the rest of the platoon.
Forget the platoon. The platoon is gone.
What?
The platoon is dead. Face facts, Tony.
Sorry. I didn't really mean to do that.
I'm sure you didn't.
I know a song that gets on everybody's nerves. Everybody's nerves.
Do you think I should go on American Idol? That's what I'm saying. I think I should go on American Idol. So my flag was taken from me for using it as a prayer rug, and now I'm at the police department to pick it up.
doing, sir?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I was told that my flag, which is folded, was here.
Yeah, is this the one you're looking for?
Yes.
All right, here's your flag.
Thank you.
Have a nice night.
You too. Yes, I've got my flag back.